To be honest, London's quite hectic for me. Yeah, the kind of peeling shavings, that kind of meditation. It's a very beautiful thing, it's very grounding. The evening classes that we run, I think, it's just full of people trying to find the same thing. You know, people that have got that busy life. We all know what it's like at the tube station after work, and we're like, get home, you know. Why spoons, I guess. It's a very basic tool, so it's like the first tool that you learn to use as a child. It's made from a beautiful material, wood. You don't hear anyone saying, oh, you know, I don't really like wood. So it's giving you that link back to trees, it's this lovely material. I carve spoons using axes and knives, which is very rewarding, kind of peeling shavings. I teach everything from spoon carving to bladesmithing, coming making your own knife. A lot of creatives. A lot of people that have trained to do something really creative, and they have that dream of doing that, but they often end up just sat in front of a computer doing jobs for other people, not really being as creative as they'd like.